Welcome, you're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Right after India's ace badminton player Saina Nehwal regained world number one spot yesterday, now she has signed a landmark deal with management company IOS Sports and Entertainment worth 25 crores. The deal is for 2 years. IOS has also managed top sportsperson like Suresh Raina, MC Mary Kom, Sushil Kumar and Vijender Singh. Saina confirmed her deal to a media house and said, "I am happy to join them. I'm sure they will take care of the deals and I just have to worry about the game and do well." The shuttler was also excited to be back on the top of the world rankings. She secured number one rank for the first time on 2nd April this year but remained there only for 5 weeks. Saina is scheduled to play the Japan Open and Korea Open in September, but the results in these two Super Series events will not affect her ranking. That's all for now, but don't forget to get all such updates here on One India News. So please go ahead and subscribe us. Take care.